Yeah. Casual. What is good, Gin and Tonic family? Casual here. We are back with another reaction, and we got a special one on the channel today. We got Reba McEntire, The Night the Lights Went Out in Georgia. What kind of spell are you guys putting me in? Make sure you guys smash that like button, subscribe, comment, hit that bell. It is all free for you. It means everything to me. This was a personal request here, so we will see what we got. I believe this is the first time she's been on the channel. Please correct me if I'm wrong, but that'll just tell you how much I have not listened to any of this genre of music in general. So if you want more of Reba or anything else like it, please do not hesitate to comment down below and let me know. Plus, it also helps YouTube's algorithm and helping my channel get out there. So make sure you do comment, subscribe, like, and turn on them notifications, because we're rocking out here. It's more than music, it's lifestyle, it's creativity, it's art, it's expression, it's a way of life, and I'm living it with y'all. So Reba McEntire, The Night the Lights Went Out in Georgia. Let's go.
My editor said you had some new facts in the old Brody murder case.
He was on his way home from Candletown. Been 2 weeks gone and he thought he'd stop at Webb's and have him a drink before he went home to her.
Sit down, young man.
Okay, so she's gonna give us a story. I already got the visions. He's traveling, stop, hitting the bar.
Been 2 weeks gone and he thought he'd stop at Webb's and have him a drink before he went home to her.
Sit down, young man.
I guess it didn't say.
Polo said hello. He said, hi, what's doing? Whoa, said, sit down, I got some bad news that's gonna hurt.
I guess they didn't say anything about a bar. But, man, you can already, like, feel the tone of this. Man. All right.
Time, what's doing? Whoa, said, sit down. I got some bad news that's gonna hurt.
This is my Raymond. You know
that's, right. That's your brother.
Young bride ain't home.
Who's that?
Since you've been gone, she terrible woman. I told Raymond she was no good.
Now he got mad.
But he wouldn't listen.
Said, boy, don't you lose your head, cause to tell you the truth, I've been with her myself.
I had no idea, though, that my fiance was messing with her.
Uh-oh.
That's the night that they hung an innocent man.
Raymond.
But don't trust your sword, an old backwoods southern lawyer. Cause the judge in the town's got bloodstains on his head.
Woo! Okay, Reba. My goodness, man. I was captivated. I'm like captured in the story, man. And she just has such a beautiful voice. You know, I recognize her face, obviously. And I recognize her voice just because of, like, I've watched TV, obviously, my whole life. So I've seen her on TV before. But, man, I've never sat down and actually gotten into it, man. This is gut wrenching right here. Like, you're about to break down a little love story going on. Look like we might get a little bit of murder.
The judge in the town's got bloodstains on his hands.
Judge on the town's got.
Well, Randy got scared and left the boss. Walking on home cause he didn't live far, you see. And he didn't have many friends and he just lost him more. Brother thought his wife must have left town. So he went home and finally found the only thing daddy had left him, and that was a gun. He went off to Andy's house, slipping through the backwoods quiet as a mouse. Came upon some tracks too small for Andy to make.
Savage.
The screen at the back porch door, and he saw Andy lying.
So he killed them both out of jealousy.
That's what they wanted you to believe.
The Georgia Patrol was making their rounds, so he fired a shot just to flag him down. A big belly sheriff grabbed his gun and said, why'd you do it?
Wow, okay. And you take a turn with it. Man, what in the world? Kind of crazy place these people living in. The judge said guilty on a make-believe trial. Slapped the sheriff on the back with a smile and said supper's waiting. And that probably happens way more often than we even think. It was her, wasn't it?
Are you all right?
It just hurts to remember.
I knew it. Knew where this was going. Man. Family got the big skin. Sheesh. Wow. My brother
before I could say it just hurts to remember. On his way to Andy's
house and back that night. Oh, mine. Woo. His cheating wife had never left town. That's one body that'll never be found. You see, little sister don't miss when she aims her gun. Damn. Savage. This is Reba straight savage, man. My God. Fuck all these 13-year-olds trying to act hard. Go try to mess with Reba one time. Sheesh. Little sister never messes when she aims her gun. Never misses. Never misses. That's one body that'll never be found, you see.
That's the night that the lights went out in Georgia.
Let me see if I got this straight. Your brother pleaded guilty to protect you.
Yes.
Get out of here!
And the judge didn't want to hear the truth because of his involvement with your brother's wife.
Yes.
Wow. He was getting it in when his wife was like, hey, if he's out of the picture, this just works out the way we all want it to. And an innocent man gets hung. Sheesh.
That's crazy. All wrapped up in a neat little package. Besides, there was no one left to tell the truth except for me.
She's the only witness.
Who's gonna believe a grief-stricken sister of a convicted killer?
A woman confesses to 40-year-old murders. Wow. You're saying that that's based off of, maybe loosely based off of a true story. If you know, let me know down below in the comment section. Man, what a song. I did not see that coming at all. I'm expecting some, like, you know, happy doo-dah type of country song. And no. We got a little piece of the dark side. Got a little savageness, man. Sheesh. Y'all smash that like button, subscribe, comment, hit that bell. It's free for you, means everything to me. Come join the family one time. If you enjoyed this, make sure you let me know down below. We'll keep reacting to it. This was definitely a fun one. I enjoyed it a whole bunch. There's probably a smile on my face the whole time. But we out of here. We're on to another one. It's more than music. It's lifestyle, it's creativity, it's arts, expression, it's a way of life. We're living it together. Go check out my Discord. All the links down below in the description. I'm on to the next one, and I hope I see you there. Bow.